Today's exercise sought to facilitate an ICT fair and digital business symposium, the first of its kind. The symposium seeks to provide training in mobile application development, among other things.
What we had today was the opening of a very important activity for us. It's the first ICT fair. And this is not just an ICT fair, but it's also a digital business symposium, which will take place tomorrow. And it's being hosted by TEPA, the Trade Export Promotion Agency. There also will be a hackathon that starts on Wednesday, a three-day hackathon, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, where we will bring together young people, many of whom have registered. In fact, I think registration might be closed, although I would still encourage anybody who's interested to come by and see whether it's possible for them to get included.
Today's forum has been regarded as a perfect opportunity for government to communicate to the public what it has been doing in the field of information technology to bring economic benefits to the people of St. Lucia. Major stakeholders were represented at the exercise.
Well, one of the objectives of the CARSIP program is to increase the uptake, the use of broadband technologies by the citizens. This fair is designed to provide that awareness to the citizens of St. Lucia so that they understand the services that are available and the economic opportunities that exist for them in this space.
The ICT fair ends on Friday. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.